So hey guys, welcome back to another episode by Jiggly Tunes. So without wasting any more time, let's start the video titled Different Types of Animal Bloods. Some animals have a special mix of plasma proteins in the bloodstream. These proteins cause the many colors of the blood. For number 1 in this video, we have octopus or the Paralidin charcoti, whose blood color is blue. Animals like octopus, who live in the extremely cold waters around the North and South Pole, have special colored blood. It is because of a high concentration of a special type of protein which enables the blood to oxygenate in the cold temperature. Number 2 in this video, we have peanut worms whose blood color is purple. What makes the blood purple is that it has a protein called hemerythrin, which makes the blood purple in color. Amazing fact awaits here. It is a colorless until it's oxygenated. After oxygen is passed through the blood, it becomes violet in color. On number 3 of this list, we have the Brachiopoda, who has very dark blood and it works the same as peanut worms. Number 4 of this video, we have the spider, whose blood is pale blue. Spiders have this pale blue color due to the presence of hemocyanin. It is also a protein, as human has a hemoglobin. Though both the octopus and the spiders have the same hemocyanin, but they have a difference between the concentration of it. On number 5 of this video, we have the horseshoe crab, whose blood is light blue in color. It has a protein hemocyanin. They have an impressive level of resistance to bacteria. It is one of the reasons why it has lived for so many years. It has no veins and the blood runs in an open circulatory system, and according to scientists, it has lived for more than 400 million years. Number 6 of this video, we have the lizard, whose blood color is green. The green color is caused by a pigment called biliverdin. It is the same pigment that turns your part of your body green when it's wounded. Amazing fact again, the lizard has green in color and it even attracts to green vegetation, but it is not because it eats green vegetation. Number 7 of this video, we have the leeches, whose blood is green. The green color is caused by a pigment called chlorochlorine. They suck animals' blood and are parasites, blood-sucking parasites. Blowing fact over here, they can suck the blood of our human beings and the animals from both the sides of the body. Number 8 of this video, we have the beetle, whose blood color is yellow. It is caused due to a high concentration of the pigment vanabin. Many insects also have vanabin and are yellow-blooded animals. An amazing, astonishing fact over here, the beetles don't even have blood vessels. One of this video, we have on number 9, the oscillated fish, whose blood is white in color. It lives in the Antarctic Pole. The reason why its blood is totally see-through is found in the protein mix of the blood. According to scientist Michael Ullerman from Alfred Wagner Polar Institute, says cold water can hold much more oxygen than warm water. So here is the bonus of the video. There are many animals in the world who don't have blood in their bodies. Some examples of no-blooded animals are jellies, corals, some types of worms, sea anemone and sponges. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon. For your sake, for your family's sake, for your surroundings' sake and for your friends' sake, please stay at home and watch my videos. See you in the next video.